Why do you want to be US ambassador to the EU? I mean, you're clearly not a great fan of Brussels or his bureaucrats like Jean-Claude Juncker.
Well, I had in a previous career a diplomatic post where I helped to bring down the Soviet Union. So maybe there's another union that needs a little taming. So